everyone. It is my pleasure to introduce myself first. My name is Nur Shahira Sharaf binti Muhammad Shahrizam, and my metric number is 2022914595. Welcome to Disney World, and this is my movie review for the excitement 3 of the Educational Psychology EDU 550. Let's get started.
I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. I still mess up, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly, they fall down.
We start with the synopsis of the movie. We're talking about the content of this movie. Zootopia are the movie about Judy Hopes, a rabbit from rural Bunnyboro. She wants to fulfill her childhood dream of becoming the first rabbit police officer in the urban city of Zootopia. Zootopia are the urban place where all the predators and prey animals live together in harmony. From the largest alpha to the smallest shrew, the city of Zootopia is a mammal metropolis where various animals live and thrive. They do their daily life as usual, such as going to work, sleep, and eating like a human, like us too. In this movie, there's a lot of good element of critical thinking, problem solving, and teamwork. When Judy Hopes becomes the first rabbit to join the police force, she quickly learns how tough it is to enforce the law. Determined to prove herself, Judy jumps at the opportunity to solve a mysterious case. Unfortunately, that means working with the night wheels, a wily fox, who makes her job even harder. For this movie, I choose the Bandura social cognitive theory as the related theory to this movie. Bandura believe that social, cognitive, and behavioral factors play the important roles in learning. It involves the three aspects of this theory, which are the cognitive influence behavior, behavior influence cognition, and cognitive influence environment. This shown when Judy Hopes get the official unit as police officer, when she proved that she can settle the cases and task given by teaming up with the con artist Fox, where it is hard for her. These aspects include in this movie where it leads to help children that watch this movie learn and observe the good things.
Within its city limits, Tundra Town, Sahara Square, Rainforest District, to name a few, you're gonna have to master all of them before you hit the streets. Or guess what? You'll be dead! Scorching sandstorm! You're dead, Bunny Bumpkin. 1,000 footfall. Whoa. You're dead, Carrot Baby. Frigid Ice Wall. You're dead, Bomb Girl. Enormous criminal. You're dead, 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 dead. Filthy toilet. You're dead, Fluff Butt. Just quit and go home, Fuzzy Bunny.
There's never been a bunny cop.
Never.
Never.
Just a stupid carrot farming dumb bunny.
Judy Hopes fell in her physical examinations at CBD in her first try. As you can see in the cutscenes, she tried in every stages but keep died. This is because she just wanted to pass every stages without thinking the way very well. Then she passed the exam by using her brain to do it instead of her physical ability. She's studying well and training hard in order to pass the exam. She used the brain on how to pass every stages without using her ability, but instead used other ability and advantages of the others participant. How it works? When we think on something in a crucial situation, we think how we can face it. So we will use our brain to think to solve the problem. She also used the others' ability to taunt them and go past before them. How she thinks her body reacts towards it and give the best response to it. This is how Bandura's social cognitive theory are related to it, where Bandura said the social cognitive and behavior are playing the important roles. In this sense, the social one is where the bunny rabbit Judy Hopes try her best to help herself to pass the examinations by giving herself the motivations when the instructors are keep downgrade her, and then she try her best to use her cognitive, which are her brain, to think how she can pass the exam. She studying well and go back to the examinations, and her behavior are when she try to pass the examination, she manage to behave on how she wants to perform. This is how the three elements are playing the important roles in this scene. Next, we move to the second scene.
Speed up, Nick! Speed up!
There's another train coming!
Trust me! Speed up!
Stop the train!
Need some help?
Oh no, oh no, 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 too fast, too fast, hold on! I think this is our stop!
Maybe some of the evidence survived. Everything is gone. We lost it all.
Yeah. Oh, except for this.
Ooh, Nick! Yes!
Ow!
Come on! Since Judy Hopes asked Nick to speed up the train as she knows how to stop the enemy from catching them. She used the ships with the bigger sizes to turn the train over, which then involved her cognitive ideas and involved social and behavior when she asked Nick to help her. This is her response when she has the problem and she wants to solve it. She tried to think and get the ideas when she see that the other train comes over her train, and see the sticks they use to change the directions of the trail. She knows how she thinks of it can help her. It is because the situation needed. She just think of what need to do next, and she managed to do it as she get good ideas to solve the problem. She used her brain instead of her ability with the help of the behavior and social, which need her partnerships to help her speed up the train. These are related on how Bandura's theories works. For the next theory I choose in this movie are the Abraham Maslow's theory. In this movie, when it comes to motivation, it is related to Abraham Maslow's theory when he believed that certain basic needs must be met before higher needs can be satisfied. Judy Hope starts with her needs to become the police officer until she succeeds to fulfill her childhood dreams. Her self-actualization and self-esteem and her love and belonging aspects and including of the safety and security that she thinks and the psychology needs that she uses in her daily life, she managed to get what she wants in her dreams. This is really related to the Abraham Maslow theory, so that's why I chose this theory.
As mayor of Zootopia, I am proud to announce that my mammal inclusion initiative has produced its first police academy graduate, valedictorian of her class, ZPD's very first rabbit officer, Judy Hopps.
Assistant Mayor Bellwether, her badge.
Oh, yes, Nathan.
Thank you. Judy, it is my great privilege to officially assign you to the heart of Zootopia, Precinct 1, City Center.
Congratulations, Officer Hopps. I won't let you down. This has been my dream since
Next,
I was a kid.
What happened to the relevant tree of the Abraham Maslow's theory? Judy Hopps managed to graduate from her CPD's classes of and get the places of her duty in the Prison 1 City Center, where it is her main dreams that she really wants since her childhood. How and why this happened? Why this happened? She managed to get it by her motivations from her needs that she really wants to be a police officer in the urban place of Zootopia. So she tried her best to get her dreams to be fulfilled. And how she get it? She's not giving up. Her surrounding keep on create her dreams because it is impossible as they think for the bunny rabbit and the prey animals to become the police officer. But she's not giving up. She try her best until she managed to graduate. Now we're going to the section of the moral and lessons of this movie review. This movie proved that we can achieve what we want even though no one believes on us, and it could be impossible for us according to our physical condition. But effort can lead to achieve our target and dreams. It also shown that behavior, cognitive, social, and motivations, all the elements are important in order to get what we want in our life and even in our daily life of becoming human. As the moral of this movie, Disney has been gradually improving when it comes to teaching morals through their films, and just when you think they reach the peak, they're really something like Zootopia. Zootopia may be fun in the ads, but until you get to see the movie for yourself, you can't imagine exactly how surprisingly suspenseful and emotional it could be. At some point, I felt as if the story took a few dark turns, but then timing was appropriate and it didn't cause discomfort. The storytelling was superb, and as the plot progressed, when we fed little crumbs of morals until the superb one, as the plot progressed, then we have the cake was finally served at the end. And by cake, I mean the big message Disney had to share with the audience, message that happens to extreme relevant to what we are going through the day. Now that I've been told to you guys a little bit of what you should expect, and let's pounce on the most valuable lessons portrayed through Zootopia. Our two main characters, Judy Hopps and Nick Wall, are both portrayed in what they are deceiving. Nick's character likes to play innocent when in reality, he hustling, as he say, And Judy may be small, but regardless of her sizes, she managed to take down the largest of bees who crossed her. You can't trust the identity or appearance of any animals in Zootopia. And everyone is predominantly greater than what their image suggests. All of us have been fooled by someone we trust or have expected less out of someone who is capable of righteous deeds, and that's why this lesson is imperative. Zootopia takes place long after the hunt between savage and prey ends. The animals have learned to live with one another despite the difference they had before. Right now, racism and gender inequality are alive and well. We've seen in politics, pop culture, and in the fact that women still aren't being paid, respected equally as compared to men. That's the position we see the carnivores in while watching Zootopia. Until all the stereotypes are disproven from the first frame to the last, I was reminded of how we can coexist not only as country but as human beings. Zootopia teaches us that we can all live peaceful together, no matter our races, genders, herbivore or carnivore, or even our country.